The future can seem bleak. It's hard to imagine when things are going to get better. God promises in Proverbs 23:18 that surely there is a future and your hope will not be cut off. If we're patient and go through this together, I believe we have a great future ahead of us. So today, instead of expecting the worst, choose to live in hope of a better tomorrow.